Okay, we are back at another one again, you guys. We're here. Say hi.
Hey,
I got my goddaughter Nakia, my daughter Kaden, and her friend Didi. We're back at another one again. We're about to go here to Fairline.
Mom,
she wants to show y'all her makeup. How did it look? She looks nice. She learning. I still ain't know how to do no makeup, so. I tried on some makeup and it was a totally different color. I was totally different colors. I don't know how to put makeup on.
You
didn't
take a picture of it?
No, Kaden didn't help me. I was like, oh Lord, look like a daggone mannequin. I said, I'm gonna get somebody whatever to do it.
You got me.
And fix my, see what type of skin tone or color and match it up. I don't know how to do none of that. So we about to go ahead and, go in here and go find some what? We about to go find some Crocs. Oh yeah, some Crocs. I remember Crocs. We used to use wear Crocs in the nursing at the job. So that was the most comfortable shoes ever. So come follow us. There you go. Kaden and Didi? Kate? Look, I got my team with me.
It is Coca-Cola.
It's Coca-Cola. It's mixed with Coca-Cola. But it is all Coca-Cola. It's a Coca-Cola Slurpee.
Look at the energy drink.
Yeah, come on. We don't need that.
Oh hell no!
She always wanna go. Come on, y'all. Come on. Okay, we made it in here. We at Journeys. You like it because it's rainbowish. There you go. That's it? You don't have the rainbow ones? We should have went to the Croc store. Hey, hey, how you doing?
Hey.
Okay.
Man, that was the first time I was like.
Right. How you been? That's good. Good to see you. Look, this is, I know everybody. But I want some different ones. Yeah, how you had to touch me so hard.
And
I don't know. I wanted this a different color one.
You want to go to Somerset
tomorrow? Yeah, don't they have a Croc store?
Yeah, 12 Oaks.
12 Oaks.
Yeah.
12 Oaks do. Okay, well, we did come here to get these, but we don't. Red, white, and blue. I don't know. I just don't want a plain color. Do they have kids' Crocs?
No.
No? Okay, that's why I was coming to get Kaden some kids' Crocs. But we're not gonna get it this time, Kaden. Well, maybe tomorrow. We'll probably go to 12 Oaks. Yeah.
I want that one.
You little babies. These are cute, aren't they?
Those are. Where you get those at?
I got them here.
Are you serious? They ran out?
Yeah.
Those are cute.
They probably have more variety at the original store.
How y'all doing?
Yeah. Okay. We'll probably go there tomorrow. So we just gonna just shop around and oh no, okay, come on. Your hands cold, we should have asked for some napkins.
Y'all ready? Come on. Come on, Kate.
Today.
I'm all green.
And you all green. Come on. Kaden, she's vice president. There she go. Hold her drink with her with her shirt. Come on. What are y'all doing? What are y'all doing, girl?
I'm not saying shoes.
You got this?
Yeah.
He got on?
Yeah.
She said, yeah. Okay. Saks Fifth Avenue is gone? They went out of business.
Who's that
on H&M? Come on.
I don't
want to
go to the bathroom.
Oh, you said you want some ice
cream? Yes, dairy.
Okay, we're about to go to the other Journeys. If we can't find anything, some cute colors at this other Journeys, then we're going to go tomorrow. Probably the Somerset?
Yep.
Or either 12 Oaks. Mama. One or two.
Mama, can we go up there?
Put your mask on.
What's up there?
Ooh, I'm drinking.
Oh, hell no!
Can we go up there?
Well, after you finish drinking, put your mask on, like I said. Mm-hmm. Put your mask on.
Eating.
Put your mask on, so you get coronavirus. You gonna get coronavirus. Put your mask on.
One last time.
Okay, well, stop playing with me. What? No, this way. Come on. I
think
I said that's what I said.
Then it's time for any gossip now. Huh?
Okay, we're about to go to this Journeys right here. Kaden got an attitude.
No,
hi. They got a berry.
They don't got nothing in
there. No, we have to go to the other crack store. Because this is all they have.
What?
This is all y'all have in stock?
What?
Oh, wow. Okay. We have to go tomorrow then. Yeah, but you will get them dirty. You get anything or whatever. You don't even wear your yellow Jordans. I have to get you something on black. Now, this
I
is cute.
These
are cute.
I want these. Me too, though.
Those are cute, but you will get them dirty, like I said. Get something black.
Uh-huh. I got a shiny palm. You sweating, Mama.
I'm sweating.
Where at?
On my butt crack and my balls and everywhere.
Oh, no.
It's right here. Wait, what's in here? You got that shiny palm?
We're here at Champs. No, we're not. We're here at Finish Line.
How are you doing?
Oh, how are you? That's good. We're Famous Footwear. That's where we at. My bad. Famous Footwear.
Yeah, look,
he's pretty. Oh, no. I thought that was somebody for real. Don't touch him. Okay, that's it. Don't touch him. That's it. That's enough. Come on. He got the look, he has shoes on. Today I'm just doing some, just a little vlogging today. Just a little bit. Don't have much to do. It's been pretty boring. As we're living into this COVID world here. But other than that, I'm doing okay, you guys. My face is so pretty. So greasy. Oily, but I got two masks on. I got this one and then I had to double up because I had just left from Walmart. I know some of these masks that we wear is a little thin, so what I do is double up. I just put two masks on. But I'm running out of gas, and because I'm low fuel. Fuel level is low. I gotta get some gas. I'm just running a couple of errands. I don't have Kaylin with me today. So I'm just going a little grocery shopping. Sometimes I don't want to take her out all the time. So what I do is just, I don't want to go to this store. Because their hamburger is expensive. Let me go to my regular grocery store that I usually go to. Because their grocery store is not so high on their hamburger. Their hamburger is ridiculous. Ridiculous. But I think tomorrow I'm going to treat myself. I haven't got my toes done in an awfully long time, and I'll probably take you for that vlog tomorrow. I wanted my sisters to go with me, but they said probably another day. But my godmother's in town, so. Godmother's in town, so I'll probably go pick her up and treat her to go get her nails done. And then also my other cousin, she said she wants to get her toes done, so I think I'm gonna get my nails done. Ooh, get my nails done. They're terrible. And get my toes done too. So we will see how that goes. About it. I just wanted to tune in with you guys. Just vlogging. I need to hurry up and go to the gas station, like for real. I was just at the gas station and, so let me go to the gas station and I'm going to be a guardian something down there. Probably so. I'm thinking about having a going away bon voyage, going away party. My close cousins and friends and stuff to wish me and my family off to our new journey to go to Arizona. So I would probably do that like the beginning of August. So I'll do that the beginning of August and just have something like a barbecue or something outside. Practice social distancing still, but still try to enjoy ourselves and have fun. And for people to see me, I gotta hurry up and go to the gas station. See that my tank is on. To go and make some tacos and nachos for the kids and myself today. Something light and pretty easy. But let me go put this some gas in. I made it. Okay.